Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I have to show you my first game with my first heirloom. It actually was kind of crazy. I feel like you get a certain confidence boost when you have an heirloom. It's certainly something. Check it out. Also, I apologize that the audio quality and the video quality isn't great. For some reason, I didn't think to record this match, so it's just pre-recorded on my PS4. I'm so sorry.
I'm literally built different now that I have heirlooms. We're jumping down, huh? You got him, you got him, you got him! We're built different. Do you want these? Yeah. Are you kidding me? It's all you, buddy. I'm pissed. Good res. I'm so mad, dude. I slid towards the Pathfinder pick him up, and I slid just like an inch too far, and I hit the silence bomb, and it did 10 damage and knocked me. There's something good this way. Oh, shit. There's somebody right there. Are you crafting? What are you crafting? Okay, so. They got something from the care package, so. pulled up and ready to back up. Sorry, to be third full game. Back up on the stairs, yeah. Okay, okay, let's go. Sorry, I meant you are gonna hold them. I'm gonna just hold this right here. Yep, up right up there. I toss your ult. The buddy's pushing him, so yeah, just toss that. Oh, is it a single ash? No, it's not. It's not. Oh, yeah. Yeah, baby! First heirloom game. Yeah. That's insane. First game with an heirloom. 666, 1664.